broadcast with news coming in from poll-bound Tamil Nadu. The DMK-CPIM alliance has been sealed. DMK will give 6 seats to CPIM. So CPIM will be contesting on 6 seats in Tamil Nadu. Earlier, CPIM leaders had arrived at the DMK party headquarters for seat sharing talks. Their demand was 6 to 8 seats from DMK. But the DMK was unwilling to give more than 6 seats. Let's go across to Shabbir, who's joining us with more details. Well, the deal has been sealed, Shabbir. DMK has given 6 seats to CPIM.
Well, that's right. The deal between CPM and DMK has been sealed. CPM gets to contest in 6 seats in DMK alliance, and this is a huge, boost for the DMK, because they have managed to give less number of seats to alliance partners, and DMK will execute its plan of contesting in more than 180 seats. And even as we speak, you can see the CPM leaders are addressing a press conference after signing a pact with the DMK. And what we understand is that this time around, the DMK stuck to its demand. In fact, it was a very hard bargain as far as the DMK is concerned. They didn't want to give more number of seats to any of the alliance partners, because DMK wanted to contest in more than 180 seats on its own in its rising sun symbol. So they have managed to get 6 seats, give 6 seats to the CPIM, and CPI also will get, have already got 6 seats. So both the left parties together will contest in 12 seats in Tamil Nadu in the upcoming 2021 elections. As far as all these alliance partners are concerned, they say that they have accepted the less number of seats that have been offered by the DMK, only to ensure that BJP gets defeated in this election.
So 6 seats for CPI and CPIM and 25 for Congress. Thank you very much, Abir, for joining us with those details. We're moving on now.